Hi everybody, this is Rashmi and in today's video we are going to discuss some important program which is related to conditional statement. Alright, in this program we are going to discuss the if-else use, how we are going to use the if-else and how we are going to implement if-else later. So let's talk about the first program where you have to find out the largest number between two numbers. For example, you can see over here we have taken the two number n1 and n2. Let us suppose we have take the value of n is 8 and the value of n2 is 10. So we have a conditional statement if over here. In if, we always have to put a boolean condition value. Alright, so we are putting this value. If n is more than n2, then surely the n1 is greater than n1 is greater, otherwise the n2. How we are going to implement this in the program? Let's discuss. First, because you are taking the input from the keyboards, so you have to take the numbers from the using the scanner class. So first we are going to import the package, that is the util package. Then write the class name. I have choose ABC. You can choose any appropriate program name over here. After that, main method, which is public static void main and string RGS. Open the method bracket. After that, you need to write the scanner class object. For writing the scanner class object, we will use scanner sc equals to new scanner in bracket system dot in. Now give a message to the user to enter the first number. And because I am taking as a number over here integer, so I am using the integer variable, that is int n1. So same for this next number, that is the second number, we are taking the n2 sc dot next int. Now the important part came over here where you have to write the statement which is the conditional statement. So we are writing if n1 is greater than n2, because we don't know what kind of value user is going to be entered. It might be give the n1 greater value, n2 smaller value. So we are just assuming the condition over here. If n1 is greater than n2, then surely the largest number is n1. Otherwise we will write else over here and the n2 is largest. I hope this program will be clear to you. Now let's talk about the second program where we are using the if else letter. Why the if else letter over here? Because we are checking the three numbers over here. We are taking the three numbers and finding the largest number among the three numbers. So first you must understand the conditions. For the checking the two relational expression, we must use the logical operator, and here we are using the logical OR. Alright, so as you can see in a first condition, if the n1 is greater than n2 and the n1 should be greater than from n3, in that case only the n1 is greater. Otherwise we will use else if, where the n2 is greater than n1 and n2 should be greater than from n2. Please avoid this if line two times I have written over here. It should be single f over here. Alright, in both the conditions not satisfied, then ultimately the n3 number should be greater. Now let's talk about the code. Same, import the package first, then the class name I have chosen, the main method, then scanner class object, then ask to user to enter the first number. So I am taking all the number as integers, so I am taking the n1 as integers. So second is n2 and third is n3. Now the same condition we are going to apply over here, where you have to check n1 should be greater than n2 and you should ensure that the n1 should be greater than n3. So we are using the AND operator over here, the logical AND. If this condition is true, the largest number is n1. Else if, we are writing if n2 is more than n1 and n2 should be more than n3. In that case, the n2 is the largest number. And the last case, if both the condition false, the final answer will be the n3. So this is all for the today's. I hope both the program must be understood by you, and if you please practice the if else letter and the things, all the things are very important, and these are the very important program for the conditional statement. So thank you so much for watching this video.